porcelain. They're suitable for both your walls and your floors. They've got a matte finish with a slight texture to make them look and feel like a natural wood. You can use them with underfloor heating, and they've got a wear rating of grade 4. Now, the cool thing about these tiles is they are designed to look like a natural wood, so there's lots of different patterns and variations of wood grains on them. And we do have a PDF that shows you all the different variations there. They're all packed randomly as well, so it's quite a good idea to loose layer the tiles to come up with a pattern and design that you're going to like. As an extra hint, just if you are going to be laying them, lay them 3/4 brick bond. That's how natural wooden planks have always been laid. It helps prevent lippage, and it just once again makes them look and feel like a real wooden floor. These tiles measure 900mm by 150mm, and they're both 9mm thick. Available in 4 different colours. We've got the charcoal stain mix, the mockle stain mix, the ash stain mix, and the rustic stain mix. One of the best things about the wood effect porcelain tiles as opposed to a natural wood is just how robust and resilient it is. They're unlikely to stain should you spill anything on them. If you've got pets or children that like to spill anything, they don't require treatments such as waxing or sealing. And if you're going to be moving your furniture around, or like I said, then kids and pets are going to be scratching, these are a lot more scratch resistant than your natural wood. If you think these could be the tiles for you, then feel free to order a sample through the website, which is wallsandfloors.co.uk. And while you're on the website, please have a look at our style and inspiration tab in the top corner. It's full of hints and tips and guides and helpful blogs, anything and everything, all designed to make your tiling experience go as smooth as possible. Thank you very much for watching this video. I hope you found it helpful, and I hope you've enjoyed it. I'm Rob from the Tile Guru, Walls and Floors, helping you let your dream home.